The NTSB arrived in western Michigan today to investigate a single-engine plane crash that killed an Indiana couple. The plane crashed and caught fire yesterday shortly after takeoff from the Mason County Airport. The victims have been identified as Allison Wheaton and Randy Strabig. They're from Angola, Indiana, which is north of Fort Wayne.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.